On the evening of March 25th, folks all over Oregon and Southwest Washington were amazed at the fireworks screaming across the sky. It was not a meteor. It was the Falcon 9 second stage rocket that was launched by SpaceX about 22 days ago. The rocket failed to reignite, so ended up re-entering the atmosphere. The boom and the light show could be seen all the way from Salem to Seattle.